It's one of the most unfortunate events in our history.
It's not a day that goes by that I don't think of him.
But that person was a witness and knows who the individual is.
Our community as a whole needs and deserves justice.
It's still a question mark there. This murder is still unsolved.